An emotional morning at Archbishop Hannan High School. With prom season and graduation here already, law enforcement agencies are delivering a sobering message.
And as WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us, students got a jarring dose of reality.
The driver of the blue Jeep is killed.
It all seems so real. Students at Archbishop Hannan High School staged a mock drunk driving fatal crash. Real state troopers responded. The firefighters and EMS techs, real. The jaws of life, the same ones used all too often, for real. And if the cries of the parents sound authentic, it's because they're real too.
We don't want anybody to be afraid to drive or afraid to get in a car, but you have to be realistic about it. And
real. Like, I keep saying real, but it is real. That's what happens. That's the consequence, the long-term consequences.
What about Caitlin?
As students watched their friends play the roles, the message drove home.
Shelby was in trouble, and Will and Courtney were hurt. They didn't know what was going on.
Especially my best friend, the one that was Caitlin, the one that was dead, that really hit me.
This just reiterates that, you know, things can happen to anybody, and you need to take precautions about what you're doing and think about how they're going to affect other people.
And when North Shore High student Ashley Stokes appeared, what could have been a high school field trip became a life-changing moment. Ashley, 3 years ago, the victim of an accident involving a drunk driver. Her graduation approaching, Ashley's made this solemn vow.
She's going to be May 7th with her peers walking across the stage. To what extent or degree, whether she needs balance help or a walker, will be there for safety's sake, but it's coming back.
Hannan students saw it all, the trauma and the tragedy. No one left unfazed. This morning, lives changed.
It really affected my life, just seeing this.
This really does happen to people. And I'm definitely going to change my ways, and I'm never drink and drive ever again.
One look at this, a good reason not to drink and drive. Just the idea is a sobering thought. On your side on the North Shore, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
That is a dose of reality. Thank you, Heath. And agencies, including state police, emergency response, and the coroner's office, will be on a number of school campuses in coming weeks with simple messages. Don't drink and drive. Don't text and drive. Make good decisions.
And now this update.